Shortly after birth, dairy calves are given colostrum and handled by humans. Calves that are handled shortly after birth in a positive, low-stress manner are more confident with human interaction than calves that have minimal or negative human interaction the first 2 weeks of birth. Negative interactions include yelling, hitting, slapping, dragging the animal, or rough handling. These actions result in an increased fear of humans, and calves and cows quickly learn to discriminate between humans and their handling behavior. No animal should ever be hit or slapped. This is especially important for newborn calves as they learn behavior and carry their experiences into adulthood. In growing animals, negative experiences may lead to animals that tend to gain less weight and at a slower rate and have a large flight zone compared with animals that are handled positively. A negative experience is also carried into adulthood, where fear can account for up to a 20% reduction in milk yield.